Color is one of those things that we see around us all the time and that we probably take for granted. This exhibition, The Nature of Color, will give you a full spectrum of information about color. Color is central to how we understand evolution. Animals use color in almost every way you can think possible to camouflage themselves, to warn other organisms off, to attract mates. Plants have used colors in many different ways to attract pollinators. If you're a plant that opens your flower late at night, you don't want to be dark. You want to be white. If you want to attract, say, a bird, you want to have a bright color. If you look around you, you see human beings use color in many various ways. Color and culture is a fascinating subject because it allows us to dig deep into our way of dealing with day-to-day human life. Color is an important way for us to communicate, and we've used it for tens of thousands of years. And it continues in art and in fashion and in other areas where color is very, very important. We wouldn't have color if it wasn't for physics. We wouldn't have colors if it weren't for the evolutionary process. We wouldn't have colors if it weren't for the cultural attitudes of people. We're all seeing a different world of color, and that's what's really spectacular.